Well, come back to the Star Wars Battlefront 2. Let's see if we can execute Order 66 this time. Maybe it was because I made too many jokes last time. That's why I couldn't do it. But also,
yeah, what I remember about the rise of the Empire is how quiet it was. During the waning hours of the Clone Wars, the 501st Legion was discreetly transferred back to Coruscant. It was a silent trip. We all knew what was about to happen, what we're about to do. Did we have any doubts? Any private, traitorous thoughts? Perhaps, but no one said a word. Not on the flight to Coruscant, not when Order 66 came down, and not when we marched into the Jedi Temple. Not a word.
Yes, but I actually learned something about this mission.
Tonight the fall of the Jedi is at hand.
I found out that by the apparently
to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the Jedi low and move out.
Yeah, apparently you can heal those bookcases. And that's a come on, move. And that should come on. How do I keep missing? No, I didn't. Huh? Also, Jedi's where? Well, I hit one. Oh, come on. Ah! Damn you, Jedi! Hoorah! And up! One dead. Yeah, I played this. Where's the grenade? Oh. Whose grenade was it? Yeah, I played through this mission a few times. In the last episode. I bet I'm gonna die, but let's see if I can capture it. Actually. No, it's not health. Dang it. Give me health. I don't need missiles. There's someone coming right there, but... No, they're not coming up. Okay.
Attention troops, double time to the library. The Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's
holobots. Yeah, this should work.
In direct defiance of command. Stop them!
As long as I don't die...
Knock it off!
Okay, let's see if I can do it. And this is the healing staff. This is killing staff.
Stop the destruction of the Jedi holobooks.
Okay.
If you can keep one of the bookcases
don't kill me.
For at least 2 minutes, command can scan the contents of the library.
Why aren't you killing? Healing staff, please do it. Oh, actually, it does help. But why can't I shoot? Why didn't it shoot?
One shot, one kill.
Okay, yeah, this might actually be a bit more useful. Especially if I get to one-shot them, huh?
Get down.
God damn it. Dang you! Pick that up. One. Oh no! Oh no. Okay, yeah. Okay, that was the correct way. I just needed to be an engineer for this. Do we get another wave? Right before the end? Maybe. Maybe I should be using shotguns a bit more in this game. Huh.
Efficient. Your next objectives are a pair of holocrons, rumored to contain the
soul of Sith
and Jedi knowledge. The first one is located on the comm room. Retrieve it and bring it to the veranda.
Mm-hmm. Can I do it with one guy? I doubt I can. And I threw a wrong type of grenade. Come on, change it, thanks.
Don't let the Jedi get too close.
I gotta just want my guys to go through the other way at this point. Yeah, no. If I throw this... Okay, yeah. Shotgun kills Jedis. Good to know. Quite well. But so do bombs. Well, okay. Oh, I thought you were... Oh, never mind. Well, you survived too. No, don't kill me! Someone shoot them. Shoot them! Oh no! Am I gonna make it? Oh, this... Huh. Actually, it went a bit better than last time, I have to say.
There he is, near the Star Chamber. You must defeat this Jedi and bring this holocron to the veranda drop-off point.
And if I change to Anakin... I mean, I feel like I can kill way better with shotgun than I can with a Jedi. I don't know, these are just a bit too floaty guys for me. Good. And, yes. Also, I kind of don't like the melee. It just doesn't feel good to me. I don't know. Well, Jedi killer shotgun it is then. I mean, I still gotta destroy at least few Jedi after this, so I hope my guys don't die. Cause this ain't over yet, come on. And can we do it? Can we do it? Yes, we can.
Excellent progress. With the last of the holocrons secured, we can deal with the remainder of the Jedi.
And we actually have some people
Execute
left.
The three Jedi Masters who have poisoned the minds of their impressionable students against the Empire. Let them bear witness to the cost of rebellion.
Did he die? That's how we do it. Yeah, one left. Dang. We just suicide bombed them. Come on, come back.
Well done. Our new emperor will be pleased.
Primary was that
mission
it?
Objectives complete.
Seriously.
The Jedi Temple has been secured.
Huh.
With the fall of Coruscant and the illumination of the traitorous Jedi, Palpatine's rise to power was complete. In recognition of our service and loyalty to the Emperor, the 501st were placed under the direct command of Lord Vader. Armed with deadly new weapons, blazing new ships, and shiny new armor, our presence let the galaxy know that the days of the Old Republic were well and truly over. We were establishing a new era. An era of order and peace.
All I needed was a shotgun. Oh. Star Wars. And go on. Rise of the Empire. The Old Republic has fallen. Emperor Palpatine has created a new galactic empire to rule in its place. Darth Vader, Dark Lord of the Sith, has taken command of the elite division of troopers known as the 501st. Now known across the galaxy as the Vader's Fist, the 501st strive to establish in order in the name of the Galactic Empire on the once peaceful planet Naboo. The Emperor orders his newly armored stormtroopers to stifle seeds of rebellion in diplomatic manner befitting the new empire. Mm. My accent changed a bit during that, but oh well.
Mm, change it can.
Oh well, on to the next part.
Yes, sure.
Hmm. So we are going to Naboo. We have to find Freddie Mercury, and well, wait. We have to silence Freddie. Oh no. Are we the baddies? Well, you'll just have to wait till the next episode to see if we are the bad guys. Oof. Plot thickens. Until the next episode, it is. Bye bye.